In this video, we will simplify the fraction 22 over 26 in its simplest form. See that we can write 22 as 2 times 11 and 26 as 2 times 13. Now we will cancel the common number 2. So it will be equal to 11 over 13. As both the numbers are prime numbers, this fraction cannot be simplified further. Therefore, 22 over 26 simplified is equal to 11 over 13. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.